If I could save time in a bottle, the first thing that I'd like to do is to save every day until eternity passes away, just to spend time with you. If I could make days last forever, if words could make my wishes come true, I'd save every day like a treasure, and then again I would spend them with you. But there never seems to be enough time to do the things you want to do once you find them. I've looked around enough to know that you're the one I want to go around in time with. If I had a box just for wishes and dreams that could never come true, the box would be empty except for the memory of how my prayers were answered by you.
Very nice.
Oh, thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Thinking about time.
About time, because
how quickly it goes.
It's already Christmas post.
Gone.
Man.
Like that. I feel like it was just last week we were in front of a Christmas tree, or in front of, no, we weren't in front of the tree last week, were we? We were in front of your,
yeah,
your,
we were doing
wood,
all kinds of
your
fun,
your holiday
festivities.
Wood.
Yeah. But seriously, we're in bed. I'm sure, like most of you are.
Who else is in bed?
Yay!
Seriously.
Come on, in
a show
bed.
Of thumbs. Anybody
this
else
is
in
like
bed?
Total couch potato day.
Yes.
Day after Christmas, and
yes.
If you're anything like that, us. if you're anything
you,
like
Dina.
This, you're in bed.
Yes, you
with
should
a
be
glass
in bed
of wine.
With some wine and cookies, but that's later. Mm.
And we say happy half hour to you.
That's right.
Yeah.
Cheers.
So, Time. Yeah, time is a trip, isn't it?
Yeah, it goes by fast. It's this year was a fast one, for sure. At least, I think we say that every year. The older you get, you're like, oh my gosh, time is fleeting.
You remember those things that your parents would always say? One day you're going to know what I'm talking about. Maybe they didn't all sound like that. But...
Just yours. I don't know, I kind of like this whole in bed thing. I think we should do every show in bed. It's very comfortable.
Knocked out the tuning of my guitar.
There's plenty of innuendos.
Whoa,
there.
Hey, the heat.
The heat came on with that one.
Yes, it did. Excuse me.
Do you guys feel it?
Gents.
I can see. Hi, Sandy.
Tell us.
I see you there. Hi, Laura.
Hey, let's ask the people.
Lori, too. I see you.
Let's ask the people.
The people.
The people. What have you guys been doing today, the day after Christmas?
Please tell me you're in bed, too. We're not the only ones,
with a glass of wine. Oh, perhaps this is a good time for a cookie.
This is the only time of year when you can totally have cookies all day, and it's okay.
In bed, yeah.
In bed, for breakfast.
Yeah, and I think I invented that rule.
Here we go. So these are messy cookies. We made these ourselves. These are Russian tea cakes. Because we like to speak Russian. And they're very good with red wine. And vodka.
Vodka.
Oh, am I feeding this to you? Okay. There we go.
Yummy.
All right.
Yeah, good.
Why not? They are pretty delicious. All right. Mm-hmm. Don't look.
Hold on a minute. Yeah, you get it. Probably not the best thing to eat before you have to sing.
Oh,
I know what you have to do.
I gotta drink more.
Wash it down. Welcome to the Nomad Lola Happy Half Hour Show, right here from
our bedroom.
You can see, you are my sunshine, dear.
I love you, and you're my grouch. I have my Oscar the Grouch. Wow.
I think that's kind of apropos.
I thought that was cute.
Yeah.
Oh no! Cookies down, but that's all right.
Cookies down.
Cookies are down.
The whole box?
No, just a couple of them.
Oh my goodness, that's a shame.
Look, it's all good.
Okay, she saved the cookies. We might start our own Christmas foundation, Save the Cookies.
Yeah, save them all for us.
So I think Lola's going to do a song now. Right, what do you think?
Yep. Go around again.
Oh yeah, okay.
Keep going, yeah. Ben, keep going. We thought if we had to be chill today, because in all honesty, we have enough holiday cheer to last us the rest of the year.
That's right. I'm a nomad, yeah.
I'm a nomad, yeah.
You take the highway.
I'm a nomad, yeah, yeah. I'm a nomad, yeah, yeah. He's a nomad. I'm a Lola.
Yes, you are, Lola. That was nice. I didn't mean to put you to sleep, Lo.
No, no. Here's the thing. This whole little setup here, we, like we said, we're just kind of lazy today. Mm-hmm. We didn't feel like brushing our hair. We didn't feel like putting on clothes or my face. And so we're just here in bed. And we invite you to be in bed with us. If you ever wondered what that was like.
That sounded weird.
I got a lot of loves on that one. I see so much love on that one.
Sounded a little weird.
This might be a reoccurring thing. Who knows? If they love it that much, you know.
That's funny.
Oh, I know what you're doing.
All those 70s babies out there will remember this one. Or 60s babies. Because, you know, anyway. I'm a 70s baby.
I'm an 80s baby.
Yeah, next song. You want me to take one?
Take a song? Yeah.
Yeah, go for it.
She's like, take a
Take one. It away, Nomad.
My hair is like crazy. Shadows grow so long before my eyes, and they're moving across the page. Suddenly the day turned to night, and we find ourselves in bed. But
don't
hesitate,
lie down,
'cause
your love
just won't wait. Clouds are stalking the islands over the sun. Wish I could buy one.
A small island.
I wish I could buy an island.
Just
Richard Branson, come on.
Small one.
Out of season. Whoa. But don't hesitate.
La-di-da.
'Cause your love.
Just one way.
Good to hear you fine folks. It's good to hear you, Mr. Browning. Like, I think it's gonna be a good night at home. Maybe. Let's see, who else is here? Hello, everybody. We didn't forget about you. Okay, so.
And hi, Instagram.
Oh, well, I can't read you. I'm sorry. You're so far away.
I love you, man.
But we love you, too. We love you all.
Well, I got this the coolest thing. You can't see it because I'm looking at the back of my phone. I have, the phone protectors, the phone cases.
Mm-hmm. Tell them about what you got for Christmas, Nomad.
Well, one of my favorite Christmas presents was I got a phone case protector thingamajiggy that looks just like Eddie Van Halen's guitar. You know, the red one with the black and white stripes all over? That's what I'm staring at right now on the back of my phone. It looks so rocking.
Man. So cool.
It looks so cool.
So cool. Oh, yeah.
You can kind of do it on them.
Is that your favorite Van Halen song?
One of my favorites.
What is like the favorite Van Halen song? Like the favorite.
You really have to ask.
I have to ask. What's the favorite solo?
First of all, if you're a true Van Halen fan, there is no one favorite song. Am I right? Or Jello? Come on, tell it, please. They don't. Come on, tell it. Secondly, you can't just pick. But thirdly, wait, I'm skipping around.
No, 1, 2, 3. You're in the right order.
Really? I mean.
Oh, the one with the minions. Even the minions did this one.
It's Eruption, baby. I mean, come on. Eruption. It's like the number one guitar solo of the guitar god's essence of all humanity.
I want to hear that next week. Anybody else want to hear that next week?
It's like really easy just to like just.
Yeah, just play Eruption.
Pick it out of my back pocket. Just be like.
And then break the guitar.
Yeah.
No, wait, that wasn't Eddie. Oh. Did Eddie, no. Did Eddie break his guitars?
I love throwing guitars, though.
I know you love throwing them.
Yeah.
Watch out. Don't make
anyway,
him
I mad. Wouldn't throw this one. This is a really nice one. It's a Merida. I want to say Merida, Mike Spermuli. Give it up out there. Hey, Merida Guitars, by the way, is having a huge sale. I know this isn't a commercial. It sounded like it, but Mike Spermuli is my good buddy and our good buddy. And he's having a huge sale because 1 million people this Christmas, maybe not 1 million, maybe I'm exaggerating, but close to 1 million people asked me where should they buy a guitar, acoustic guitar, and or an ukulele. So I said, man, go to Merida, seriously, because Merida Guitars is having a huge Christmas sale, right?
Buying quality machinery.
Yeah,
no. Get it at Merida.com. No, wait, it's not even at Merida.com. What is
Merida
it?
MeridaGuitars.com, I think.
Just Google it, and you will find
Merida,
it.
Merida, M-E-R-I-D-A. We'll tag it.
Or call Mike. His number is...
Hey, Mikey!
Just kidding. We're not going to give out his number.
My good Italian boy over there in Connecticut. East Coast. What are we going to do? Are we going to say something, sing something?
I think it's done. I think we're over.
We're done?
I think we're done. Are you guys...
Are you guys tired of us?
I'm ready to go to bed.
Yeah, I'm ready to go to bed.
All right, so we're going to end this with how we always end it. And we hope you sing along. We hope you all had fun being in bed with us. Maybe next week we'll see you here same time.
There are some times I don't want to go out.
Right here.
I just want to stay in bed. Oh, I don't know is where my money really goes. I guess Lola strums it all the way.
I do. 'Cause when life gets me down.
Gets me down.
I just simply stop and look around and I strum.
So please enjoy a glass on us, or with us, not on us, because we can't give it to you, but with us.
If we were here, the next round would be on us, if you were all here with
us. If you were in bed with us right now, we would all have wine for all of you. It would be such a great slumber party.
It would.
Nomad, play us out.
You got it.
I'll see you next year, lovers.